The Human Rights Commission comes out guns blazing at what it calls government's ill-considered appeal of the same-sex marriage decision. I'm Kafar Augustine. Thank you for tuning in. The HRC says the Chantelle Day and Vickie Bodden-Bush trial has already cost the public hundreds of thousands of dollars, and an appeal would cost many hundreds of thousands more. The commission blasted government for committing public money to an appeal before reading the full judgment and suggested that the money might be better spent on other social programs. In its three-page statement, the HRC says any appeal by government is weak to the point of being unarguable. This appeal seeks to perpetuate discrimination and, if successful, would remove protections from all minorities, not just same-sex couples, reads one section. Inexplicably, it was brought without even reviewing the full judgment. Unforgivably, it would also deprive vulnerable members of our community of access to much-needed funds, which will be wasted litigating it. The Premier's office declined to comment on the statement.